Hello, my name is Aryan. I'm 13 years old and I'm in 9th grade. So far, we've spent 3 days in America and it has been very good. The host families, they've been very welcoming and we enjoy a lot with them. We bond very well. And the school, the kids are very happy and inquisitive to meet us. And they keep asking questions about our nation. And we see kids of many different nationalities bonding. And they have different languages, still they bond well. That's very nice to see.
My name is Ayushman. I'm 13 years old and I'm in the 9th grade. So far, I've enjoyed being a Sallie B Howard School and in North Carolina. The children and the people over here, they're full of gratitude. And I found the education system very good. As in India, the children, they do not have to switch classes. The teachers switch the classes. But over here, the children switch the classes. So the education system is very good.
Hello, my name is Karan and I'm 14 years old. I'm in 9th grade and so far when I came to America, I saw that I saw how people live here, I saw their culture, how they eat food and how is their body language. And so far when I came to Sallie B. Howard School, I saw that there are children of many different nationalities and how they come together, and there are many children who speak different languages.
Hello, I'm Ashish Gupta, I'm 14 years old and I'm in the 9th grade. So far, the United States of America has been very good and very awesome. I like it a lot. It's different from India in many ways. Like the roads over here are pretty well organized and the cars over here are also very nice. I like the education system over here and I also like the food. So far, the host families are very kind to me and they gave me a lot of new things to try. Like I have drank Swiss Miss, which was awesome, and curry chicken, and that was awesome too.
Hi, I'm Prajita and I'm 12 years old and I'm from Pinegrove School in 8th grade. So I've been in USA for a couple of days and I've loved it here. The people here are very caring, and in Sallie B. Howard School the children, they're very interactive, and like the system of Sallie B. Howard School is very nice. And even my host family, they're very, very caring for us. Yesterday we went for swimming, like in Sallie B. Howard School, we went to some classes and interacted with the children. It was very nice.
Hello, my name is Ishrat and I am 13 years old. I'm in grade 8 and I've come from Pinegrove School in India. Since the time I've arrived in US, I have loved it here and like I'm enjoying a lot. Even in the school, I have loved the hospitality of the school, even of my host with whom I'm staying, and they are very caring. Everybody is so nice to us. Like yesterday, we went to the kindergarten section of the school and I went to grade 1, and I like to talk to the children there. They all were very interested to learn about our culture, about our country, and they were very interactive.
Hi, my name is Rudima and I'm from Pine Grove in India, and I'm 13 years old. I'm in grade 9. And since I've been here, I'm really enjoying it, and it's really nice to see the culture here and the differences. It's really good and I'm really liking it. I'm really not missing my parents, and yeah, it's really nice.
Hello, I'm Pani. I'm from Pinegrove School, India. And ever since we've landed here, it's been amazing in US. And our host families are amazing. Like, not been facing any problem till now. And yeah, Sallie B. Howard, it's I like the way the children interact. And like yesterday we went to the kindergarten section, so I like talking to them.
And the boys mentioned the food a lot. Do you like the food? Or you could be honest, nobody's gonna be offended.
The food is actually tasty.
Okay. And I'm not just talking about here at Sallie B. Howard, I'm just talking about wherever you've eaten. Yeah. Do you like the food?
Yes.
Tell me about it.
Families are really working hard to prepare food for us. Like, I am a vegetarian, so it's really difficult for them, but they're trying really hard and they're getting results.
Okay, good.